So hello to all of you, wherever you may be, from the Juventus Stadium in the Alpine city of Turin. And here we have Juventus against Sampdoria. I'm Peter Drury, and joining me here, our expert, Jim Beggin.
Well, thanks, Peter. There's a great sense of anticipation in this stadium. I've been hit by it too.
Juventus are on a great run, 5 wins in a row. Quadrado trying to play it through.
He timed this run brilliantly, and I think he has every right to be a little annoyed with the passer then. And I think, goal! Well, if that was their intention pre-match, let me tell you, it's worked out very nicely. I think for the skipper to chip in with a goal too is a bonus. But this game has already taken on a real attacking edge, and long may that continue.
And that is about as cool as they come. He picked his spot expertly.
Now that's what I call finishing, right in the corner. He knew instinctively who was where and didn't need to waste any time weighing things up. That's a cracking goal.
Dybala, Quadrado, Cagliarella. Yeah, that does look a foul. Referee's given a free kick. It's not taken him long. That's going to be a booking. He stayed down and he's in very obvious discomfort here. Quadrado battles to win it back. Oh, surely that deserved better.
Yeah, and that was all about the through ball. Great control, and the weight was perfect.
Dybala. Ranocchia pumps it upfield. Gets it over to the other flank. Now the pass. He's going to be pulled back for that one.
Juventus is still buoyed by that big derby win last time out, and it's Cagliarella.
Who's going to make this theirs? He's had a goal! The keeper's done ever so well.
That wasn't the easiest of saves by any means, Peter, and I think his instincts were, well, they were just razor sharp.
Towards the flank, ball swung in. This has gone, presumably for offside.
Oh, I tell you, only just. It's well spotted.
Keeper's got good distance on that. Muriel. A mixture of good defending and indecisive passing. No progress. Morata passes it through and out to safety. Aimed long and direct. Played out to the right. A very fortunate escape indeed.
Well, what can you say about that? It's difficult to know whether to criticise or sympathise. I'll favour the latter because we've all done it. You take your eye off the ball and everyone feels let down.
Gets it back. That's surely a foul, free kick. Must score! No, that's not the ball he wanted. Morata. Looks like a good ball through. Rugani cuts it out. Some astute defending to ensure they got no further. Alexandro. Spoon forward, and it's Dybala. Alexandro. No complaints about that challenge. Robust but fair. Zaza, Dybala, showed plenty of zest in getting to the ball, but couldn't quite sort it out. And it's Zaza. Out to the left it goes. The shot's on! And he's there to make a great save.
Much more than a routine save for me, and yet he just coped with room to spare.
Good challenge, he just stood firm. Chance! It's hit the upright. Has he found his man? There's the end of the first half.
Not the most convincing of displays. They can certainly do much better than this. They'll want to keep things simple, build up their confidence, and not rush into mistakes.
It's the start of another 45 minutes.
Juventus need to get the balance right to sort this out. Ambition must be complemented by just the right amount of caution. I think the more experienced players can oversee that.
Now it's Muriel. Swept in. Another chance! Decent enough try.
Well, he couldn't have hit that any better. Any other time it would have sneaked in. They've come out of the dressing room firing on all cylinders now. We could be in for quite a second half here.
Sampdoria have come to the defence of their manager after he came in for some stick regarding some of his decision making.
Yeah, but he brought the criticism upon himself by making substitutions that didn't really make sense. They added confusion when he really needed cohesion.
Gets it upfield. And they've got it back as soon as they gave it away. Luis Muriel plays it out to the wing. Drills one in. Better contact.
Well, that's the kind of break that can do a lot of damage. It just lacked the finish to be a great counter-attacking strike. It was so direct.
Deny him time and space, and that's one way of ensuring it. Dybala. Not much subtlety, he's launched himself there. started for now. Quadrado. Out to the flank. Pagliarella takes a look up. There is some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change. It's a loose ball. Floats one over. Can he put it away?
That is wayward.
By the keeper, being intercepted. Flags up.
He may have been caught offside, but that's his game. He plays on the shoulder of the last defender and hopes to time it right, Peter.
Caceres. Sergio, what are you thinking?
Well, the stats are pretty telling here. It's hard to argue with the scoreline when you carry so little threat.
Caceres. It's Quadrado. Quadrado has a look to the possibilities, but in the end it's fruitless. That looks a foul. Yep, referee's given it. Just talking to, I think. Yes, it is. That he should have come up with something better there.
The idea was good though, Peter. I like the run that triggered the pass, but the quality was the problem.
Throws for the cross. Pagliarella finds himself offside. It's a free kick. And it's Quagliarella. Regardless of the outcome, it is good to see someone running at the defence like that. Dybala, now it's Zaza. Defence has got rid of that. Zaza unable to make it happen for all his good intentions. Steered in. And he's got his range wrong there. Juventus have reached the now or never stage. Dybala. Quadrado plays it out to the flank. Crosses it in low. Morata has given away a free kick. Steered out wide. shots on the touchline. A change about to occur.
That's a poor throw, that picked off with relative ease. And it's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. And he's made certain that won't get through. Caceres sliding in, and that's it. It has ended in disappointment, defeat, and back to the drawing board.
Well, once they went behind, I just wonder whether the manager can be pleased with himself. I thought he could have done a little bit more to get them back on level terms.
Well, that's it for today. Thank you, Jim, and goodbye.